Austin marching to the ring, the trademark scowl on his face, ready for business.
A man who just oozes attitude and does whatever he wants.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
The Texas Rattlesnake is ready for a fight.
Undeniable, unstoppable attitude. We're about to raise some hell, gentlemen.
His opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 330 pounds, The Undertaker!
Taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived. You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker.
Changing with the times, but just as dominant as ever.
The animosity is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
Veteran instincts from Austin. He's bracing for it. Connecting on the DDT. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Big forearm.
That'll mess up the back of your neck. Bang! Stone Cold takes the upper hand.
Undertaker looks shaken by Austin's ferocity.
Great wherewithal on the counter.
Push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Oh, brutal form.
Snapmare. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Dropping with a big shoulder tackle. Undertaker's been disarmed.
DDT!
Granted, the dead man facing some danger. Nothing can stop Stone Cold. Stone Cold too slow there.
The Undertaker finally finding an answer to that onslaught.
If Undertaker was looking for a chance to turn this around, this could be it.
Look at trying this.
Destructive arm breaker.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of a match.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, stomping away.
Counters.
Austin looking to open up a can on the Undertaker. Return fire from the Undertaker. A wicked punch. He's returning fire. Oh, oh no. Oh, stop right to the gut. Steve Austin planted one there. Oof. Well scattered reversal there. I think Undertaker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
Last ride!
That may be too much, even for Austin.
Unbelievable! Kick out at one?
Unbelievable, more like inhuman. I think the Undertaker might be happy about that kick out. He has dished out a beating, and it looks like it's not done. Seeing a little bit of shock on the Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one.
Shot all the way to the outside.
The Rattlesnake heads up high.
Flying.
Oh, straight to the floor.
My goodness, that did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
And with a weapon in hand, the stakes just got dramatically raised in this match.
All right, sliding back in. And he goes into the ring. Undertaker gets reversed.
Man, right across the chest. And that was a well-targeted attack.
There he goes, right into the corner. Undertaker's lost all power. The dead man is looking beat up.
Stone Cold with a stunner. Somehow took down the Undertaker.
Ooh-wee. Boom! Relentless offense from Steve Austin.
Undertaker's really being tested here.
Boom!
Undertaker had that scouted.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Ooh! You can see disbelief on Undertaker's face. The dead man's asking himself, how the hell has Stone Cold survived?
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
First.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Stone Cold avoids the attack.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal forearm.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From way out, axe-handed.
Elbow drop.
Pearson.
Oh, look at the Well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Big overhand.
Pile driver on its way. Austin with a reversal. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point. Ed?
Stunner! Austin got it! Austin got it! Two, three.
What a decisive victory for Steve Austin. That was incredible.
With everything he had and was able to hold on. What a win.
We talked about Steve Austin refusing to quit and the relentless drive to bring down the dead man.